Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Have you ever been in such a situation? When you got a second-hand phone and started to set it up, it required you to connect to Wi-Fi to verify, enter PIN codes to access the homeland, or even ask you to enter the previous Google account that you have no idea about. That means you have triggered the Google FRP lock after an abnormal factory reset. Now, you can get help from UnlockGo for Android. It will give you a one-click solution. Get the download link from the description below. When you launch UnlockGo on your computer, click on the Google account removal feature on the dashboard. Connect your phone to the computer. Select the first solution from the list, whatever Android OS version is running. Now back to the Hello screen and enter the codes from the emergency call. Then you need to allow USB debugging on your phone. When it's restarting, that means the FRP lock has been removed. Just wait a few seconds, your phone should be used like a new one. You can sign in with your own Google account. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and get the latest information.